What's up, YouTubers? This is the number one anime lover, C, and today I will be showing you my review of Fullmetal Alchemist, the second season. But first, I want to show you the comparison between the three. I don't have part one of Brotherhood yet, but yeah, whatever. Let me just show you the thickness. Yeah, there's a big difference in size and height. For some reason, this one is actually actually they're the same. They're all the same height. Thickness, this is the biggest, second biggest, and the smallest. For Fullmetal Alchemist, Brotherhood, and the first season and this, they're not the same at all, just for people that haven't got to watch the series yet. Brotherhood follows through the manga, and the first and second season, they don't follow through the manga at all. They're a different story. It's the same thing, like the same basic story. Him and his brother did human alchemy, and then he lost his arm and his leg. And Al, which is his brother, which is him, he lost his whole body, and now he's in a armor suit. Yeah, that's the basic story. Just wanted to let that know. Brotherhood actually is a lot better, but still, I think this is a great series. Anyway, let's move that aside. Let me just show you all the DVDs put together. Let me put these away. Okay. So you got first disc, second disc, third disc, fourth disc. You can consider this as fifth disc, sixth disc, seventh disc, and eighth disc. This is the first season. Same inside cover, by the way. I just wanted to show you that all together. By the way, these are all the covers of the single set DVDs, except about five of them are not in here. Five covers are not in here because these are only eight discs, and the single set discs have 13 volumes. So, yeah. They are. I like how all of them are thin packs. I actually like thin packs better than, like, the fat cases. Alright, now let's get into the DVD review. It comes with your standard Funimation catalog. Alright, there you go. Then, you have your seven manuals that Season 2 comes with. I will be getting Season 1, even though I already have Season 1, but that's the Viridian box set, and it doesn't come with manuals. So, I'm going to buy the manuals. I mean, not to buy the manuals. I don't even think I can do that. If I can, then I'll stop. I won't have to buy Season 1, but I don't think I can. Alright, first I'm going to just show you the back. They all give back art. If you notice, it's also the same covers as the discs. Go. Alright, let's start from the beginning. No, that's Chapter 15. Manual 13. Alright, I'm just going to show you a couple of things in the first manual. You'll see your introduction right here. Then you'll see another introduction. The world overview. Another additional picture. And then another one. This is a good one. You can probably already tell who that is. That was a spoiler, so if you haven't seen the show, then yeah, that was kind of a spoiler, sorry. I'm just gonna skip a little ahead. Actually, this one has a really good picture. I find it. Yeah, this is it. This is probably the best picture because it shows almost everyone. Another character introduction. Al and Edward when they were kids. This is text 10. Oh, by the way, this one that I showed you was text 11. Just want to show you a couple things. This is a good one. That's an introduction, though. This is also one of the really good ones. Shows all the good guys. Which I gotta admit, there's not that many good guys in this show. Well, there are a lot of good guys, but there are a lot of bad guys, what I'm saying. So. It's a great series. Not only this, but also Brotherhood. Check out this if you haven't got to check it out yet. Even though it is a huge anime that was in America, you probably should have already watched it if you're an anime fan. But I'm just saying for people that haven't got to watch it. This is text 7. This is the first one for the season 2. Season 1 comes with 6 manuals. This comes with 7. These are also the same manuals that you can get in the parts of the DVDs. You can get season 1, part 1, part 2, part 3. That stuff. I think that's it, actually. I'm going to show you. I don't need to really show you the last two. Oh, you know what? Screw it. I'm just going to show you a couple of them. Like, this is a really good one. This is a pretty good one. It's a good one. And last but not least, it's a great one. That's a great one. The manga look. Well, this is the number one. Wait, actually, hold on. This is a great one. This is pretty much the main characters of the story. Besides Al, I have no idea why they didn't do it, why they didn't put Al in there. But whatever. Well, as far as the DVD goes, the DVD quality is great. The extra features is an inside look, the episode 51 actor commentary, textless songs, and Square Enix commercial trailers. This is a great series. Check it out if you haven't got to see it. I'm the number one anime lover, C, and peace out.